Hi, my most beautiful souls. It's Mr. Rose 1111, and I'm back with the truth. And I'm first gonna just cleanse the area with my spray. I remove all negativity from this area, through this room, through this energy, through this reading. Only love and light in this reading. I use a spray instead of using the sage of Palo Santo right now because I don't want out the windows. It's raining. It's very noisy out there. It's busy traffic. So I'm able to do some readings during the daytime while my little one takes a nap. I did get new cards, and I'm gonna have different readings, but I did get new cards. And from donations, and they're called the Murder Mystery Oracle cards. I love them. I've been wanting them for a while. So if you're guiding my videos, thank you so much for being here. I love all you guys. I love all the likes, shares, comments, and everything. Also, I know somebody said my comments get turned off. I don't turn my comments off right now. I haven't been getting a lot of negative comments, but I know my last channel message from last night or this morning, the comments was off. I did not do that. So YouTube actually can shut off comments if they feel like it's needed, and so they shut it off, and I'm unable to open the comment section back up. So I apologize for that if you want to make comments on that. I know it was a very more dark reading, as I channeled somebody needs to get off some drugs and stuff. So I know that was it was serious. I was sleeping, and I got woken up on my sleep to get this message out there, and I can't stop the channel messages. I can't just pause and say, okay, I don't want to listen to this. Like, no, they come to me and I have to get them out. If I don't get them out, then I can't sleep. And I'm in my head because then all these things are being told to me. And if you hear my voice in the video, I was half asleep, barely even woke. I didn't even get out of bed. I just grabbed my phone and like just, you know, channeled a message. So again, and if you get triggered by that or it's like a warning from you, most likely it's because you're in a negative energy and you have not healed yet. And so I apologize that things can get triggered for you guys, but I don't trigger. When I hear something like that, I don't get triggered anymore. I now learn, since I healed, I learned to work with that and do my shadow work and to heal and work through that. So, like, if you don't like that reading, it's because there's something that's bothering you at that time. You're going through that, and I'm pulling your guys' energy. So, in the middle of the night, if I'm getting a reading about somebody needs to stop doing dope and heroin, or whatever, like drugs, and that it possibly could cause a seizure or cause them to die, that's not me. I don't do heroin. I've never done heroin. I'm not even using. I'm not, you know what I mean? Like, I used to use meth. But, like, I'm pulling energy from other people. And if you were guided my video, I'm pulling that energy. And it just doesn't leave. So, like, I might not be watching tarot, or I might not be doing tarot and stuff, but it just doesn't go away. So I did want to share that with you guys, like, I can't choose what energy I want or not want. I can block it, but it's very, very hard to block energy, especially when you're a divine channeler and you're getting all these messages and stuff. And I can protect it, and I can really cleanse myself and all that stuff, but I can't permanently block it. It's my purpose, it's my destiny to help give these messages out to you guys, to be guided, to give you this stuff. And again, like I said, if you guys are triggered by this, it means that you need to work on something or something that you don't like. When we're triggered, it means that we're doing something that we shouldn't be doing, and we need to work on that and heal that. So I just apologize, like, that the comments that you guys couldn't, the comments weren't on, but that's not my fault. That's YouTube changed that. So I just wanted to let you guys know that. So let's pull into this. We're probably gonna pull energy of that from last night. Now that was a really, really strong, intense energy last night, and I wish someone well, and I wish someone get the help that they need, because it was strong. They're going through a lot, and if they don't get the dope and if they don't get themselves clean, what I was channeling was there's gonna be a seizure, or a possible seizure, car wreck, overdose, and I don't want to see that for anybody. Holy Spirit, angels, Israel, high spirit, like, can you please give me a correct and accurate reading for my beautiful souls at this time? What do they need to know? What's the truth they need to know? Thank you, Spirit. Three cards. And with these deck, this deck, you don't want to read more than three because it can get confusing. It can mess things up. But what it says is the killer will murder again. And it doesn't... Oh, okay. So listen. This is an empty card. It just tells you the card. It doesn't mean that... doesn't mean that you're a killer or the karmic is a killer. This is where you have to read between the lines and understand and feel intuition. Why I got these cards is because it can help guide other people on, like, mysteries, crimes, and street life and stuff. So a karmic will murder again. A karmic's gonna go after something they want. So it doesn't mean that they're gonna be a physical murder, but this karmic or this killer or whatever is gonna go and do the same thing over and over. That's what I'm trying to say, is If they murdered already, they're going to do it again. But it doesn't have to be murder. It can mean that they could be gang stalking, gaslighting, manipulating, cheating, stealing, selling drugs, buying drugs. Like, they're going to do it again. That's what this card is saying and what Spirit is saying. And Killer has a history of committing crimes. So the Karmic, has a history of making crimes, or the low negative person that you are connected to, divine masculine or feminine. Unless I'm reading for the Karmic or Cross Watcher. But they have a history of committing crimes, and it's going to happen again, which I said that before that card came out. So it will happen again. You know, people can change, but to change, you have to do a lot of work. You have to do a lot of healing. Some people have to go to prison. Some people have to go to jail. Some people have to go to treatment over and over to do that. But people can change. So I do not want to put out here like saying that this killer has a history of committing crimes. They have a history of it, but it doesn't mean that they're going to continue to do it. They can change. People can change, especially if you give yourself to God and Jesus Christ. If you open up and you communicate with God, you will be able to heal and move forward and let go of your past, and you possibly will not commit crimes anymore. And on the bottom of the deck, because that one was third, we will read the third one. Victim engaged in unusual behavior prior to the crime. So a victim, these are the killers of this karmic. So you, divine masculine or feminine, this may be you. You may engage in unusual behavior prior to the crime. So what I'm feeling is an addiction, possibly, which I resonate with this. I was in an active addiction in the past. I seek drugs. I sold drugs. I bought drugs, sold them. And I was part of this. So you may have had a part in your life of doing something that was engaged unusual behavior of a crime. So you may have done that in the past. It might not be drugs. It may be, you know, alcohol, you know, drinking and driving. It could be maybe stealing from people. It can be any sorts, whatever your storyline is. You have done that in the past. Because you're the victim. The karma, that's what I was saying, is like the killer, you're the victim. The victim is a divine masculine or feminine that has been going through this, and the killer is a karmic. So, take what resonates. So then we'll pull a couple of my homemade cards. That's not what I want. Not those ones. Where are they? We'll get some clarity on this. What else do my beautiful souls need to know, Spirit? 7 minutes? Okay, so. Thank you, Spirit. You are always loved, so you are always loved. I don't know if you guys can see that, but you are always loved. They would do anything for you, so somebody would do anything for you. There is a power couple. And you need to rest more. So somebody needs to rest more. So divine feminine masculine, you need to rest more. You may be working too much and you just need to take time for yourself and rest. Looking into your eyes, I get hypnotized. You put a trance under me. So your person is saying that to you, that they get hypnotized by you, that you put a trance. I'm under a trance. You may be a tarot reader, or you may be guided to this tarot reading or other tarot readers, or you may be involved with a tarot reader. Stalking social media. So somebody is stalking your social media, and I feel like that is the karmic person is stalking your social media. The one that has done many crimes before and has committed murder, but I feel like the murder isn't so much murder in this one situation. I feel like this is more they've committed a crime and they will do it again. Thank you, Spirit. Life is a mystery. Life is a mystery, and that's one reason why I got these cards, because the cards are mystery, and like I pull a lot of dark energy and stuff, and like I want to get these messages out to you guys, because I don't just pull love and light messages all the time. I want to, but that's not what the world is. We have dark and light, and so I have to give all messages out to you guys. Somebody may be a hoarder or hoarding. Hoarding can also mean hoarding valuable things, material things also, or you can be hoarding a lot of things in your head where you're not letting go of what's going on in your head, writing it out, releasing it. So remember, like, hoarding can go different ways. You could have just overthinking over and over and over and hoarding all these thoughts in your mind if you're not going to release them the right way. So you need to make sure you release them the right way. We do have energy vampire, and I do feel like the karmic is an energy vampire, the one that's going to continue to do the crimes again. They like to seek, they may steal your energy. And that's why they're called energy vampires. Don't trust your coworkers, so don't trust your coworkers. And somebody's immature and childish, and that could be the killer. The karmic could be the immature child person. And your person your person, your lover, your spouse, partner is trying to help you. So they are trying to help you. And somebody does need a break from TV, and I feel like it's the news as well. I'm getting that channel. I'm getting that download again. If somebody needs a break from the news and media again. And we do have masculine energy. Somebody may be a writer. And you are a divine channeler. You are receiving messages. And karmics can be channelers too. They can receive messages. They can receive wrong messages though. And that's the thing. It depends on where, how you, where you go with your energy, where you, who you seek. When I ask God for guidance, I ask spirit guides for guidance, I ask angels for guidance. But people do, they can channel dark messages as well from the dark entities and dark spirits. So you have to be very careful. You have to be discerning on what you're channeling and stuff. Because you could be giving false stuff out to people. So let's pull some of these. What else do my beautiful souls need to know, spirit? Thank you. Root chakra. Someone's root chakra is not balanced and you need to balance it out. You need to get foundation, roots, home, survival, security. I'm grounded and stable. So, but I do feel like that we have divine feminine and masculine. I do, one of you guys, I do divine feminine. I actually feel the divine feminine is actually stable and is grounded at this time. And you have your home put together where you want it to be. But then we do have deception. There is some deception, which that's why these cards, hidden motives, trickery, red flags, lying to get by. So the karmic is lying to get by. And that's, I feel like the karmic, actually the root chakra is unbalanced, is they don't have roots. They're not grounded. They're not stable. They're very unstable. And see, I can pull, that's what I'm saying, is I got two energies here. This one is of a divine masculine or feminine energy. More, I'm feeling feminine energy here. This I'm feeling out of a karmic energy, which I'm feeling masculine and feminine in this karmic energy, not just one. And then we do, right, oh, karmic right here, boom. Karmic family and friends doesn't have good intentions, hidden by the veil, labels, traumas, pain, and limited beliefs. And I do feel like that. But then I feel like the divine feminine, you may be having abundance, sun, and wealth, unexpected income, gratitude, I accept all positive outcomes. So I do feel that. So I can, that's how I can tell with energy. Thank you, spirit. That went flying. There is receipts. So I feel like the divine feminine, you have receipts on this karmic, this karmic person that has done the crime, that's going to continue to do the crime. I feel like you have receipts on this karmic. And we'll get one more. One more, spirit. Thank you. I guess we got two. We got, on the bottom is entanglement. Past life lovers, new lovers, here challenge, masculine and feminine. So you were entangled in this karmic energy. You were entangled in this killer, which, like I said, is, I don't feel like this is a full-blown killer. I feel like this is a full-blown criminal, karmic person that has done a lot of criminal activity and is continuing to do it because they've done it before and they're going to continue to do it. But you were entangled in a situation, and we do, because they were backstabbers. We have whole smile on my face, whole time they are want to take your place. And then they may have an STD, sexual transmitted disease, the bitch burned me, curable or uncurable, help me please. So the karmic may have that, and I feel like divine feminine and masculine, you had to get away from that STD because it could have been a spiritual STD. And with them having a spiritual STD, it was causing you to have a spiritual STD, and like you were not able to heal, and all this negative, low vibrational things happened to you. You're blocked, you're distracted, you're being stuck up in your head. And so you had to get away from that and heal that STD, that spiritual STD. I don't feel like that was a physical STD either in this reading, but it could be as well. So you maybe want to get checked out. Let's pull some names. I'm just going to pull some names on here. Thank you, spirit. We have somebody from Texas. The name Cole. Someone from Austin. So we have Texas and Austin. Name Austin or from Austin. The name Heather. Lamonte. Nicole. Ramirez, Rose, Destiny, or you're in your destiny and following your destiny, Nevada, somebody from Nevada, Janelle, and Idaho. So these may be people you're connected with, past, present, future. People have passed over, people your person's connected with, or they're connected with. It's energy that has been around you, and the states, cities, names, avenues, streets. We have Norm and we have O'Connell. Oklahoma, Marshall. So we could have the U.S. Marshals be involved in this. Like, this card, when I have it, it wasn't just the name Marshall. I pulled this card for, like, U.S. Marshals could be involved. You know, local law enforcement could be involved. And also, or if the town marshal or whatever, or you may be a U.S. Marshal, you know, going into the Army and stuff. But Oklahoma, Plainview. And Plainview, how you can take this is, like, it's in your plain view. Like, it's plain sight. Like, you have finally been like, oh gosh, it's been right in my front of my face. When I started seeing Plainview, like, this word is, my dad's hometown is from Plainview, but I wasn't getting it. I'm like, oh my gosh, it's in my plain sight. That's what it was saying. When I kept saying Plainview, I'm like, oh, plain view, it's in your plain view, you know. Or it could be the town. Jim, Thor, Justice, Erickson, Isis. So you may want to look into Thor, which is Norse mythology, and Isis is Egyptian mythology. Vermont, Danny, Floris, and Colton. And then we do have Bobby and Lindsay, Jennifer and Brooke. Pull these away so we don't get me confused. See what else we have. What else we have, Spirit? Before I pull the kipper. What else, Spirit? Thank you. Informants, aka feds. So informants can be involved, feds can be involved. Like I said, the U.S. Marshals can be involved. Over this killer, this murder, this crime that's happening. New business, partnership. Happy positive raises your vibration music. So the happy positive music raises your vibration. Good one that raises my vibration is Britney Spears. She raises my vibration all the time. I love her. Who else? You know, boy bands raise vibration. Girl bands like Spice Girls, Wannabe. Oh my gosh, that one song. That raises my vibration. That just makes me so happy. You got Spice Girls. You know, boy bands. Backstreet Boys, NSYNC. Not listen to a lot of love music because love music can confuse you. But happy music. Get outside with Mother Nature. It wants you outside. Tate. The name Tate. That's too many. But on the top is alcohol. Alcoholic, someone's an alcoholic. And Tanisha. Any more, Spirit? We have Amy, and you're the future. And somebody's addicted to you sexually, and we have the right, or you're in the right direction, right? Last name, right? Tonya, and I'm selfish and inconsiderate and don't think of other people's feelings. And that, I feel like, is a karmic, is not into people's feelings. And we do have masculine karmic energy as well. And Debbie, you are my rock, don't forget it. And Devin, what's the name, Devin? Scott. Someone wants you to take off your clothes, so we have sexual energy there. Someone from Utah. Change is coming. Layla and money, money bags. So if somebody is wanting money, or if you're trying to manifest money, believe that money's going to come to your way. It's going to come your way. Money flows to me like water. Say that over and over. Money flows to me like water, and money will come your way. Or somebody's just thinking about money a lot. Dick, you may have some big dick energy right now, like that song, like big dick energy. Just means that your boss moving, or like, you know, or, you know, the name Dick too. Hubby's a shit, so it could be a partner's a shit, spouse, friend, Lexi, and dreaming of you in 5D. So somebody's dreaming of you in 5D. Okay, I'm gonna pull Kipper, and then a guidance and Zodiac, and then done. Thank you, Spirit. That's a lot. There's a main mature man or main male involved in the situation. Okay, so we have courtship. There's gonna be courtship. So partnerships, you may be married, you may be coming to marriage, you may be going through a divorce, but there's courtship or, you know, non-courtship. You know your situation. Somebody does have bad health, they have had bad health. But I do feel like this karmic that is doing all the criminal activity is actually having bad health, physical and emotional and spiritually. as the false person. The false person is the one that's in bad health, which we had that before, wearing a mask. False person, you see the mask in the back. So that's the killer, the karmic. And then the community is finding out. So we have the community involved. Community may be involved. The community may know about it. The community may be finding out about it. But the community is involved in this situation, which also community could be also the local law enforcement, the government, the U.S. Marshals, whatever I was saying, the feds could be involved over the situation. Because if there was a real killer, a real murder, even if this was a real murder, and it's going to happen again, it's not going to stop. And so we have people involved, you know, and that person's fake masculine. So it's crazy because I wasn't feeling murder energy earlier, that's just killer, but now I'm feeling like, for some reason now, I'm like, I'm getting this energy that there is an involvement in a murder. I am getting murder energy now. That's weird because I wasn't getting that. Okay, let's see, not guidance and then we're done. That's not the guidance I want. I wasn't feeling that, but I feel like that there is one now. I feel like there's the U.S. Marshals are investigating something, or the local law enforcement is investigating a murder. It's happened before, it's gonna continue to happen. Yeah. What else, Spirit, do my beautiful souls need to know? Shine bright like a diamond. So you maybe know that, like, you need to shine bright like a diamond. Be your true self. Your soul contract has been broken. You are marvelous. Yes, you are. And somebody is sorry they led you on. They want to talk to you, please, as well. So they do want to talk to you, please, as well. Can I get one more before I do Zodiac Sign, Spirit? I didn't want to dig into this other energy so much. I just want to go back in time. So somebody just wants to go back in time. And then stars are made overnight, shine bright, which we have the shine bright. So like a diamond, you are a star. You're just, you know, you're a star, and it can be, you could be made overnight. So today could be a normal day, and tomorrow you could be a star. So stars are made overnight. That's beautiful energy there. And let's get zodiac signs. What energy? Scorpio again, I had that earlier. So that's water. We have Aries, which is fire. Cancer, water. Virgo, earth. And Sagittarius, fire. So lots of fire here, which I do have red cards. I did feel energy of red or fire. So I did feel that, but... Okay, I want to end this. I'm going to end this now, so before it gets too long. I love all you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you for being guided to my videos. I hope I was able to help somebody in this reading. And again, if you'd like to go to my description box below, I do have PayPal now because people were requesting PayPal to donate and stuff. So I do have PayPal. My Venmo and my Cash App is in the link tree below. And then also, if you'd like to support me and my girls, you can go to my Etsy shop and purchase my crystal bracelets. I did put the new crystal bracelets out of... my rose quartz and tourmaline. So I just want to make sure that was right. My rose quartz, tourmaline are on there. Tourmaline is for negative energy, protecting your energy and shielding yourself from anything evil and dark. And rose quartz is for unconditional love, finding yourself, grounding yourself, and keeping your inner peace. And then so thank you so much. I love all you guys, and I send lots of love, peace, light, and healing to all. Bye.